Allah says, وَلَا تَهِنُوا وَلَا تَحْزَنُوا. You know, don't give up. And don't be sad. وَأَنْتُمُ الْأَعْلَوْنَ. You will be victorious. This is speaking to the people of the time of the Prophet ﷺ, when they were faced with these armies and so much of difficulty. But obviously it's for all of us. لَا تَهِنُوا وَلَا تَحْزَنُوا. Don't give up. Don't lose hope. And don't be sad. Don't be sad. You will be victorious if you truly believe. That's what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says. So, my brothers and sisters, when you've committed a sin, no matter what it is, quit it, seek the forgiveness of Allah, and you're totally forgiven. That's what Allah says. If you want the proper conditions of tawbah or repentance, Allah says you admit your sin, you seek forgiveness, you promise not to do it again, and that's it. You're gone, wiped out. I stopped the sin. I admitted it. I sought forgiveness from Allah. I promise not to repeat it again. There it goes. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us the ability to turn to Him at all times. May He accept from us our good deeds and forgive all our shortcomings. And may He wipe out our sins and make us hopeful that He has indeed forgiven us.